sure and I still wonder why I ever wanted to see him more. I know it's useless to complain all these years after. Well, thanks for asking, now I'm fine. I should have muffled my obsession, but I was all too pure and so blindly sure that he always had the satisfying hug I needed. Stay just a little bit more, don't let my heart turn sore. Stay just a little bit more, don't let my heart turn sore. Yes, he was kind, polite and divine in public, tender as a sleepy child. But when we got slightly more intimate, it wasn't that bright. Yes, he was kind, polite, sounded sublime in a theory, but in practice, believe me, there was a nasty fire.